No messages for you, Commander. No messages for you, Commander.
What do you want?
I talked to one of the Presidium groundskeepers. He said there aren't any fish in the lakes.
What? I told you. Why have all that water if you're not going to store something to eat in it? I don't understand aliens at all.
Thanks for telling me. It's all he's talked about all damn day.
Would you like to head up to the Normandy for that drink?
That sounds wonderful. I'll get my things.
Did you enjoy the tour?
Yes, it's a beautiful ship. And I ran into Joker. He seemed happy to see me. Although, he did ask if I'd embraced eternity lately.
Of course he did.
I also spoke with Dr. Chakwas. I'm glad she's doing well. I brought you something. It took some digging, but I recovered your tags.
I thought I'd never see these again.
They changed hands more than once. Do you remember Admiral Hackett? He gave them to me so I could return them to you. He sends his best, and hopes you're okay. So, how are you doing, Shepard? I mean, really. Not what you tell your squad to keep morale up.
Between you and me, I have no idea how we're gonna do this. I'm doing everything I can, but...
You've done more than most. There wouldn't be a man, woman, or child left on Horizon, if not for you.
I saved some of them. Not enough. And the Collectors will keep hitting colonies until I stop them.
So you'll stop them.
And here I thought it'd be difficult.
You'll get the job done. You always do. I just don't know what comes next. So tell me what you want. What are you fighting for? A chance to give Jack faith in something more than anger?
She's getting better, relatively speaking.
That's not actually reassuring.
I suppose not. But she's important to me.
I hope the two of you find some happiness, Shepard. I should get back to my base, but thanks for inviting me up, Shepard.
Come back soon.
I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store on the Citadel. I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store on the Citadel.
Fine, fine. I just need to pick up some spices. Aminodextrous and aminosinister, if you have it.
You don't mix your spice correctly. What cooking school did you say you went to? I don't go to cooking school. I just want something tasty to put on a steak.
Why don't you just go to Fish Dog Food? It's on level 23. Ask for their tummy tingling to chuck the sauce.
You know what's good? Alliance Corsair. The battles are pretty realistic, but it's still fun. And you can install it on an Omni-Tool.
Here,
No messages for you, Commander.
Like Ur's finally found someone to follow around. Place your bet on the pits, you know. We won't regret it. We're the banquet of the human killed the Thresher Maw. Everybody's heard. As if it does this Rex himself. A human?
I don't care who you are. The female clans don't see anyone. Ever.
Survived the law during my run.
Guess that human's got a quad.
Thank you. forces.
In other news, a human colony on the horizon has been attacked. Another in a series of human failures to colonize worlds deeper in the galaxy. The Council has pledged to search far and wide for the perpetrators of the attack. A move that should not surprise anyone. A message for those who carried out the attack on the helpless human colony. Well done. Don't give those upstarts a moment to breathe. The Vorcha, a blight on Omega society, or a boom for the station's depressed labor market. A new study of the Vorcha's adaptive capabilities shows that with the proper treatment, young Vorcha can be molded into productive members of society. The study, sponsored by Genera Staffing Services, promises to redefine the way we look at the Vorcha who clog our walkways. Could that vagrant someday become an asset? Notorious troublemaker Archangel is no more. Blue Sun reports that mercenaries and their employ were responsible for the death of Omega's public enemy number one. Eclipse and Blood Pack representatives contest the claim, stating that no identifiable corpse remained, and thus no group can claim responsibility for Archangel's death. Regardless, this news is a major
problem
for Omega.
End is not.
This should come in handy.
A source reports that the attack on the human colony of Freedom's
Progress
is being investigated.
End is not.
The Fortune. Ruthless parasites on the hardworking men and women of Omega. Genera relocation services will